This is Teemu. This is Teemu.
I only shoot and score. Then if you score, then we'll come.
How you doing, guys? Eki here. In this video, you will see my complete rundown of the first 3 days in Ultimate Team. I've bought in total 40,000 hood points, opened a couple sets. Here you see what's happened. Hope you enjoy the video. Come on, boys. Come on.
Hey, team name.
We're still stuck in the team name. Thank you for purchasing.
Yeah, let me play.
Look at the icon cards. Look sick. How do you feel the regular cards look this year? I think they're kind of good.
I don't know, boys.
Always so shitty to figure out names.
Fake Eki. Fake Eki. Not too bad.
Not Eki. There we go, boys. That's the one we need.
Not Eki.
Alright, open starter pack. Let's go. Toronto Maple Leafs.
Why is the background similar to NHL 20? Come on now.
Yeah, need to step it up.
Hey, where's my code players? Marian Hossa, is that my code player? Are you serious? Justin Hall. Cody sees. Jake Massin. Okay, there we go. Boys, look at the top right corner. We have 36,000 points.
We have 60k pack, 22k pack, 10k pack. I think there's limits in these ones. Have to be 7k pack and 5k pack.
First pack of NHL 21. It has to be the big boy.
I didn't check the odds, but we'll see.
First pack hype, David Perron.
Everything we get, I think, is a bit pricey at the beginning. Especially like 83 overs.
Three players left, Timo Meier. Mikko Koskinen.
So, in the 60k pack, the probabilities to get an 86 player is 10%. 83 plus player is 78%. Didn't even get an 83 player. Icon player is 33%. What? This pack is crazy.
Yeah, this looks similar to NHL 20.
I wish they would change the background. Gallagher, Petri, freaking Canadians.
Yeah, this pack is not that good.
Let's just pay this 60k packs until we can.
Sean Couturier. Okay, there we go. That's a good pull at the start.
Yeah, so if you notice the speed rating, speed is not OP anymore as it was in previous games. The speed has been balanced out. Giordano. Okay, Giordano is good. Only an 82 overall though. Jordan Starr, this is a lot better back than the previous one.
We got our goalie already, boys.
Better be sharp.
All of these had limits, so we have two left in these ones and one left in this 60k pack. Let's actually keep them for the end. Let's open these basic packs. Looking like the basic packs aren't that good. Let's actually check the odds on these ones.
So 83% player is 4.2%. That's horrible. Plus 86 player is under 1%.
Oh, hey, boys, what is this card?
What icon? Is Chris Thoburn an icon?
What? Base icon, okay.
We got an icon, boys. Come on, let's go.
These icons get me off guard. Call me a noob, but I don't even know who this guy is.
Any good luck? We got Couturier, but nothing else. I've noticed these base 7.5k packs are really bad. Gold collectible, okay, that's good. Gold collectibles, at least the last NHL was really expensive.
Another icon, how many of these base icons are we getting? I guess these are not worth that much. That background doesn't really fit the card design.
I agree. Reveal all.
Oh!
Boys, another gold collectible. Boys! Anze!
Kopitar will do.
Okay, sorry.
But how does Andrzej Kopitar have the fucking speedster synergy?
82 speed. Yeah, but remember, everyone has lower speed. Somebody asked me about the main guy I want to get. I need to unpack these jerseys. But hey, if we get this guy today. Fucking Malkin. I don't know what I will do.
We're missing the Malkin stick figure though. He will come back at some point. He's taking vacation at the end of... He's taking vacation at the end of NHL 20.
Sami Salo.
He's a workhorse! What is that synergy?
Oh. Our fucking franchise mode name.
Durability 47.
Was it really? No way. They can't throw Sami under the bus like that. I think the limit with good pulls is 83. 83, 84 is good. And 85 plus is great. We've almost gone through our first 100. We've spent like 80 euros so far. And we've gotten Kopitar and Couturier.
Ah, so Heiskanen's an 81. What the fuck? Somebody said Heiskanen is 85. Oh, maybe in versus. How is Heiskanen that low? Kucherov is an 86. Vasilevski 86. Stamkos 85.
Hedman is an... Victor Hedman, best defenseman in the game, is 84 overall.
The disrespect.
Patrick Kane is 91 in versus. Taves is 87 in versus. They're the same overall in hot. I want to open backsport. Oh, gold collectible again. Nice turn. Oh, another gold collectible. Great English. Oh, boys, icon collectible. 7 icon collectibles, we get Gretzky or Lemie. Oh, boys, 2 out of 7. Gretzky coming to stream, confirm. Oh, boys, Roman Josi. That's a good pull. Hey, excuse me. I didn't even think of this one. How is Josi an 83 overall? Top 3 defenseman in the NHL. What the fuck?
Ponte Norris.
Look at this guy. Our goal in sixes. Look what he's getting. Niin.
Hey, there's the Sedins.
Yeah, Lindros 90, that card will be crazy. Dude, this guy looks 12 years old. What was his age? 20? Alright.
Funny if Dallas would have won the Stanley Cup and Miro won the Conn Smythe and overall is 81.
I know, right? Joe Thornton, look at the beard. In your screen. Oof. Second computer, boys.
That's Connell.
I'd say. Welcome to the team. Now we can keep one and we can sell one.
Boys, the pulse is getting better. The most overrated goalie in the game.
Now this rating is taken from when they won the Stanley Cup.
Hey boys, Niklas Backstrom.
He's a perfect center. It's unfortunate that his face off suck.
Jamie Benn.
That's pretty good. That's why I'm trying to be a bit quiet.
Artemi Panarin!
This guy was a god last year in the game. Huge pool. It's the start of NHL 21, of course. I would be really hype, but the first 5 minutes, I was really loud. The other came here to say that I need to be more quiet.
Come on, get slap.
Boys, the puck luck is turning around! Alex freaking Pietrangelo.
Speed is only 82, but Pietrangelo has always been really solid.
Kuznetsov!
Come on, boys. This last 100, we've gotten Panarin, Kuznetsov, Pietrangelo. That's good. Closing in to the end, boys.
These packs are waiting for me.
Let's do one little sneak peek. Let's open the Prime pack now.
Sneak peek, Morgan Riley.
He will go to team right away. I've always loved Morgan. Can open more special packs.
Olli Jokinen.
Okay, 22.5k pack. We haven't gotten an 86 player yet. Final 2 packs. Robin Lehner right away.
Taitoumi. Oh my god. Come on, boys.
60. You see the percentages.
Final pack of the stream.
Jumbo Premium Play. Hey, what's the Jumbo Premium Pack, the 60k pack?
Content! Let's go, boys. One more try.
Final 60k pack.
After this, I will go offline. This pack pretty much costed me 50k in coins. That's a worth of the gold collectible. Come on.
I haven't gotten a purple yet.
I know it's a lot to ask. Don't do this to me, fucking final one. That hurts my soul.
Alright boys, it's a couple hours later after the pack opening. I just got Gretzky to my team. I switched the gold collectibles, gold players to icon collectibles, and I got Wayne Gretzky. But I had a chance to do 3 more icon collectibles. So I did those as well. I can do the 87 overall icon set as well.
When I saw the list of players of the 87 icons, I knew I had to do this. There's Teemu Selänne, and then there's Peter Forsberg. Those are the main two guys I want. I would be happy with either one of those two, but Teemu is my number one option. I need a wingman for Wayne Gretzky.
I will show this to you. So there's 14 different 87 overalls. So there's Sakic, Forsberg, Yzerman, Peter Stastny, Mikita, Selänne, Pronger, Dionne, Koffeu, Lidström, Potvin, Robinson, Borkue.
So there's a lot of good options and we have a choice of 4.
So it's a good chance we get a card we want.
It's a bit over 50% chance we will get Forsberg or Selänne. So let's hope for the best. Let's hope for Teemu, but I'm happy with Forsberg as well.
Try numero uno.
Okay. First one, Joe Sakic. That's good. After Selänne and Forsberg, Sakic is kinda right there. So that makes sure I will not get totally screwed over. But I still want Teemu or Forsberg. Three James Norris. It's a defenseman. Potvin, right? Yeah. Potvin sucks in this game. I'm sorry. Will for sure not pick him. Third one. Teemu. What's Stanley Cup? Calder? Morris is lost. This is Teemu. This is Teemu. Come on.
That's it, boys. That's it. We don't even have to fucking think about it. We got Teemu Selänne. Let's go.
Oh, it doesn't matter who this is.
Dude, it gave me Lidström as well. Ooh,
what a choices.
Don't get me wrong, I love Lidström as well, but we have to pick Teemu. 91 speed, look at the shooting, look at the pack handling category. I think only bad thing looking at the card right now, he only has 77 endurance. Look at him! Yo boys, we're back. I got the full version of the game now. We got all of our loyalty rewards. Let's see what all of these are about. Loyalty reward pack contains 15 items with at least 5 players to help get your team started for the new season. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 of these ones. And then we have a gel 94 jerseys.
I will not waste your time watching these packs. My best player was 75 rated. I think that tells you all you need to know.
Following you see is from yesterday's stream. I did the 86 icon set as well, hoping to get Matt Sandin, and this is what happened.
There was a lot of good 86s. The main guys that popped out to me was Sandin and Niedermayer.
Excellent at the game. So.
Huh? Rob Blake? Blake is good. Come on! There is Saarchuk! Let's go!
Sandin, please.
Nori! Helvette. Jari or Blake, dude? This is tough. Jari isn't good. No, Detroit, stop. There's only bad icons in Detroit. Kurri Gretzky. That is very true. Kurri has always been horrible in NHL.
Boys, I'm being anti-Finnish here.
Kurri Gretzky, it's true, but god damn. No. I'm sorry, we will not take Jari. We will not take Jari. Jari is out of here. Ovesta ulos, silleli. Jari. Me pois.
Roble.
Let's go. No niin. Sorry. Unfollow. Oh no. Now I feel bad. Kuri is not good. Like, let's be real here. If you have played with Jari Kurri in the past, let's just... You know he's not good. Oh my god!
Mitä vittua? Setistä! Selitä! I have 3 balkis, boys.
Here's a couple more packs I bought yesterday on stream.
Yo boys, the game is officially out tomorrow. I wanted to give you the rundown of what's going on in my HUT team right now. The early access came about 3 days ago and this is what my team is looking like. First line, Selänne, Gretzky, Malkin. Great line, Selänne and Gretzky are good, but maybe I've expected a bit more from them. But to be honest, I've only played 10 games. And Malkin. Malkin is Malkin. Second line, Kuznetsov, Kopitar, Panarin. Kopitar and Panarin are unreal. These two have honestly felt like my best players. I just put Kuznetsov in the roster. Third line, Hall, Couturier, Giroud. Canada line, plus 2 Philly guys. Great line, this is actually the first NHL where I felt like Giroud is pretty good. I've never liked playing with Giroud, but in this NHL he feels good. It may be something to do with the speedster synergy. Fourth line, Aho, got him from a set. Horvat got him from a set as well. And then Teuvo Teräväinen. Defense, Carson Josi, Morgan Riley and Rob Blake, come up. Third D pair, Ekblad and Masin. We have Ben Bishop in net. This is my collection, I have a bunch of cards I need to sell, but I just think the prices will go up once the game is released. So we have 3 Malkins. I bought the first Malkin for 70k in my team. Then I noticed the next day his price dropped to 40k. And I think his value is way more than that at the start of the game, so I had to buy him. So now we have 3 of them after we got 1 Malkin from a set. I need to sell Holtby. I have an extra Kopitar, Stamkos, O'Reilly, Pasternak, Pietrangelo, another Aho, Laine, Mäntä, yeah.
Erik Lindros.
So there's my collection pretty much. We have 2 gold collectibles waiting. Guys have been so hard on me with the Jari Kurri thing. I'm thinking of maybe doing another 86 set. We'll see. We played 10 games, 11-0. I will show you the stats and at the same time I will talk a little about how the game has felt. Honestly, I'm loving the gameplay so far. I've heard a lot of talk that it's similar. In some cases it is, but dude, the turning is so slow this year, you have to move the puck to be able to create scoring chances. I think that's great. I've always felt like 1v1 is a bit too much of circling in corners, not moving the puck enough. I feel like in this game, if you don't move the puck, you will not be good. And from my games, this game is really defensive minded. If your opponent knows how to defend, it's not easy to score, or it's a lot tougher to score than it was in 20. And also I love the new DX, I feel like it adds a lot of creativity. So after 11 games, my feedback is mostly positive. There we go. Bishop has 76 save percentage. Bishop hasn't been the best. I think I will get a new goalie. Now the bigger goalies have speed limits. They can't go over. Ben Bishop has 78 speed. I don't even know if it can go over that. I don't think that's the best thing. But yeah, there's the video. Let me know in the comments how you have enjoyed the early access so far. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoy my content, feel free to subscribe. Tough word. Everyone, thanks for watching. Have a great day. See you next time.
Ha ha ha!